My coach brought it up, and I heard some other girls talk about it, and they're like, oh, it's really hard, you won't like it. And I'm like, oh, I take that as a challenge. But I'm really not fast or anything like that. So I'm like, well, this would be a good experience to, like, just get better at softball. So why not?
I came here to Acceleration to just help me get faster and help me just to get better. I like the trainers a lot. They've helped motivate me very much, and I really like them. It's really fun, and it helps you to get better, and you're able to work harder at any sport or anything that you do.
Well, I wanted to get stronger with my sports, and I wanted to get faster. I play softball and basketball, and so I want to get stronger and be better at the sport, and by doing Acceleration, it helped me do that. I feel like it helped me with getting better with things that I wasn't. It helps getting your weak stuff and making it stronger. It's just an amazing program, and I'm really glad that I got to spend these 5 weeks doing Acceleration and made me better.
It's helping me because right now I'm actually running cross country, and it's been helping me with my leg power and my sprinting and getting faster. It makes you stronger in, like, with your body, and it's just fun to see what you have the potential to do and just make you better.
The environment's really great. I made some friends here. Didn't think I would, but it was really fun and really hard. I threw up a couple times, but it's just gotta push through.
I like them. They're fun, and they encourage you to do more, and I like working with them.
They are very nice, and they push you to do your best, and they're super, super, very compassionate and very trusting with the things that you do here, and they know what to do with you, like how to make you better.
It's really hard, but it's fun, so just gotta push through.
Two, one, two, SC Warriors!